Procedure, which is putting up veneer on my tooth or on my teeth. I mean, as you can see here on my front teeth, yan. These four teeth actually they are already on jacket. If I may give you a quick history about my teeth, talagang it's very brittle and it easily gets cavity and madaling natatanggal yung mga pasta or anything. So I think yun talaga yung weakness ng aking bone structure or ng aking teeth. So I had been doing dental procedures as far as I can remember when I was still in elementary. So now, since I'm into vlogging, I'm very conscious when it comes to smiling or, you know, when you talk, because these two teeth here at the side, medyo iba yung kanyang kulay, but according to my dentist, it's really normal that its color is like yellowish. It means that's the natural teeth. But still, I am very conscious because limited yung how I talk and how I smile in front of the camera. So now I finally decided, since I keep coming back to my dentist because of the dressing on my root canal on this tooth right here, so why not do the veneer procedure, since I wanted to maximize my time. So today I am doing it. So basically these two teeth lang here at the front, this one, ayan, kasi it's really costly, mga momsies. I will just if I may add later on the pros and cons of doing veneers on your teeth. But yeah, I will be bringing you with me because I know marami sa inyo ang curious din dito. So I just hope later that my dentist will allow me to take a video. Ayan, dumaan si Jollibee, ang ingay ng kanyang music, kaya kinat ko muna. But anyways, as I was saying, if my dentist will allow me to take some videos or maybe photo na lang siguro later on, I will just try to add it up here on my vlog. But anyways, let's go, mga momsies!
Thank you.
nagtatato na po siya, pa-smile naman dyan. Ah, di ba? Mas confident na akong smile. These teeth, mga momsies, ito, yan. At saka, ito, ang ginawang veneer. Or nilagyan ng veneers, I mean. So, if you are interested, you can visit here at the Gateway Building in front MUST. Let me just show you. Yeah. Okay. Yan. Yan yung MUST na school. And dito camera, pero ayan, this one, this is the Gateway Building. They're located third floor. Ayan, again, they are located third floor Gateway Building. Just look for Escalante Dental Clinic. Nasa left side siya paglabas mo ng lift or ng elevator. Pero you have to, I will just put on the description box the contact number because they don't entertain walk-ins. At this time, it's really per appointment po ang kanilang mga patients. Okay? So, I'm satisfied and medyo nababaguhan ako kasi I can feel that these teeth or the veneers that were added, it feels like literally may pangil ako mga momsies because yun naman talaga the teeth that needed to have the veneers are the canine or canine teeth. So ayan, pero feeling mo lang yun kasi naninibago pa ako with the veneers that were put on, but siguro I'll just have to observe kasi sabi naman ni Doc pwede naman siyang nipisan or tanggalan ng konti. The purpose why the veneers is like protruding siya ng konti. Ayan, if napapansin nyo, hindi siya the same itong four teeth in the front na parang flat is because it adds form to your mouth as well. Kasi kung gagawin doon niya flat masyado, it will make your mouth look like flatter and it will look like pahaba yung mouth niyo. So it's better na may form siya konti para nagpro-protrude siya konti. Parang it adds form to your mouth, okay? So yun mga mamsies, I will just try to put the pros and cons when doing veneers on your teeth. Let me just give you a quick update regarding on the veneers that were put on me. Today's Wednesday, so 2 days ago, that was on Monday. So far, this is how I look now with my veneers on my teeth. I feel like I'm more comfortable talking to you, mga momsies, on the camera. And I feel like I can really like laugh or really smile all out yung smile ko na I can show to you mga momsies. And by the way, before I forget, there are different kinds of veneers that you can select from. I think there are 3 or 4 different types of veneers. So the one that was put on me is called Edelweiss veneers. So the different kinds of veneers are porcelain veneers, lumineers, you also have temporary veneers, and removable kind of veneers. So what is the Edelweiss veneer? I could like polish more of this veneer here because I feel like it's really protruding on my mouth. This one is okay na, pero itong isa parang nafe-feel ko talaga siya na siya yung nakausbong forward. So I would ask my dentist if I get back to her next week na bawasan siguro niya ng konti, konti lang. And by the way, before I forget, I would like to say thank you to Ate Mimi for sending me this cute lipstick. This is from Mary Kay. Ayan. And the shade is AR24. It's the one I'm wearing right now. And also, she gave me a shirt. Nandun pa, nakasampay. And also to Ate Rice DG, thank you so much for sending me these cute makeup blender sponge or makeup sponges. And what I love about this, mga momsies, it is ang dami niyang, there are different kinds of makeup blender or makeup sponges and iba-iba yung kanyang form. O, ayan, diba? Depende, it depends on where you are going to use it or how you are going to apply your makeup. So, and I like also the shade. This is my favorite color. Very trendy din siya. Ayan, diba? And what I love is meron na po siyang case. So thank you so much, Ate Rice. And also these cute earrings. Ayan, pinagsama ko siya actually. So this like a sunflower earring and also ito. Thank you so much. I will be wearing and you will see me wearing this one on one of my vlogs in the future. Alright? I hope you find this vlog informative and helpful, mga momsies. You know, I have been doing my dental procedures since elementary. Ganun po ka weak ang foundation ng aking teeth. So, as early as now, I really advise you to take your calcium, eat foods that are rich in calcium. Okay, wag akong gayahin. Ngayon matigas pa rin ang ulo ko. I don't drink milk kasi I don't like the taste. Basta hindi ako sanay mag-inom ng milk, but yon. As much as possible, take care of yourself more than ever, especially na may nangyayari sa ating kapaligiran this time, 'di ba? So again, I hope you have fun watching this video. If you do, please do give it a thumbs up and comment down below. And I hope to see you on the Momsie Club. And of course, please don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell so you will be notified every time I have a new upload. Keep safe always, mga momsies. Godspeed.